Mogoeng says the lack of transformation in developing countries is perpetuating the migration to the West. Mogoeng was giving the Eskia Mphahlele Memorial Lecture at Unisa in Polokwane last night. Eskia Mphahlele was an author and a great scholar who passed on 10 years ago.
African people and others from the rest of the developing world leave their countries to go to the West at the risk, at great risk to their lives, because that is where their wealth was taken to and continues to be taken to.